ambitious undertaking in television history. Masada, 3 years in the making, costing $23 million, and filmed where it actually happened on a mountain called Masada.
Action.
They came to Masada, Romans of Vespasian's 10th Legion. They had conquered the known world and brought its riches back to Rome. From the rape of Gaul to the destruction of Jerusalem, they bought peace with a sword, justice with a whip. For 2 centuries, no one dared stop them until Masada.
It's finished!
No, it's not finished. As long as one of us is alive, and remembers how to start a fire or hold a sword, this war will go on.
Masada, where 960 men, women, and children stood toe-to-toe with the mightiest army on earth.
What's left of the opposition must be stamped out.
Kill her!
And the entire 10th Legion out of there within 6 months.
Kill her! Kill her! Kill her!
My name heads a list, and your name is on it.
All elements of the Legion to move on Masada!
2 men, 2 cultures, locked in a legendary clash of faith against will, determination against duty.
Ground you occupy is the property and territory of the Emperor, Senate, and people of Rome. In their name, I order you to depart from it.
The ground you occupy was given as promise to the children of Israel by Almighty God, King of the universe and Lord of mankind.
I have warned you once, and one warning is all that he allows.
You have sentenced yourself and your soldiers to death.
We have to build an assault ramp up against this western side.
We will fight them now with the 2 weapons we have, our brains. That's on us.
Now!
Why so soon?
Finally, it was a battle of wills.
Not all that sure of your people?
Of 2 men.
You had to give them a tiny victory.
Each destined for greatness.
Enjoy it.
One, trapped by fate and a love of freedom.
I would ask God about Flavius Silva. I could truly believe again in a God that would answer me. I would ask him what he's going to do next, so I could do something first, just for a change.
You've done exactly the right thing every time. And to do that is to do God's bidding.
Whether or not I truly believe in God, I do believe one thing. No man should be another man's slave.
The other, trapped by duty and his love of a captive.
If you won't understand me, you must understand this. There is nothing I can give you. There's only that which you can take.
Peter O'Toole, Peter Strauss, Barbara Carrera, Anthony Quayle, David Warner, star in one of mankind's greatest adventures.
You can choose to fight them in the morning. They'll kill you. You can choose to hide from them. They'll find you. Or you can choose to take their victory from them.
Burn it!
They will remember you.
Coming to ABC, the moment that changed the lives of all 3 men. The greatest human experience.